CRP exams? Very good. Today we are going to revise our Hindi portion part 2. Okay. Now in this part we have lessons Lalu aur Pilu, Halim Chala Chand Par, Nibandh Gaay, and in grammar part we have Vachan and some book exercise. So we will start with our lesson Lalu aur Pilu. See children, what is our second Roman number? Khali Jaga Bharo. It means fill in the blank. Whatever is the answer, we have to write properly with proper spelling in blank. Okay. What is the first one, children? Look at here. Murgi ke dash chuse the. Murgi ke dash chuse the. How many chicken that hen had? Two chicken. Very good. So, two means do. Two means do. So, what is the answer? Do. The O ki matra. O ki matra means one standing line and horn at the top. Do. Murgi ke do chuse the. Second question is Lalu dash cheeze khata tha. Lalu dash cheeze khata tha. Lalu used to eat the things which are dash in color. What color? Red color. Lalu used to eat red color things. Correct? So, Lalu dash cheeze khata tha. So, what will come in dash? Red means lal. How will we write lal, children? L, A ki matra, la, l, lal, Lalu, lal cheeze khata tha. Understood? Pilu, dash ka tukda le aya. What is the next question? Pilu, dash ka tukda le aya. What did the Pilu bring? Jaggery, piece of jaggery. What is the name of jaggery in Hindi? Gud. So, Pilu dash ka tukda le aya. Good. How will we write good, children? G, choti u ki matra, gu, d. Good. Okay? G, choti u ki matra, gu, d. Good. Pilu gud ka tukda le aya. So, this is our second Roman number. Khali jaga bharo. Now we will see our fourth Roman number. What is that? Yes. Angrezi mein arth likhiye. It means Hindi words will be given. We have to write meaning in English. Shall we start? See. First one is murgi. Murgi. Murgi means hen. Murgi means hen. What is the spelling of hen? H-E-N. Hen. H-E-N, hen. Murgi, hen. Second one, cheese. Cheese means things. Cheese. Things. What is the spelling? T-H-I-N-G-S. Things. T-H-I-N-G-S. Things. Cheese, things. Good. Good means noun. I told you na. Good means jaggery. What is the spelling of jaggery? J A G G E R Y. Jaggery. J A G G E R Y. Jaggery. Good, jaggery. Fourth one, pila. Pila means yellow. It's the name of color. Pila. What is the spelling of yellow? Y E L L O W. Y E L L O W. Yellow. Pila, yellow. And last one is jeev. Jeev. चिकन मुर्गी हेन चीजें थिंग्स गुड़ जैगरी पीला येलो जी टंग सो दिस वाज द लेसन लालू और पीलू नाउ वी विल मूव टू आवर नेक्स्ट लेसन हलीम चला चांद पर इन हलीम चला चांद पर वी विल स्टार्ट विद आवर शब्दार्थ सेकंड रोमन नंबर शब्दार्थ व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ शब्दार्थ चिल्ड्रन हिंदी वर्ड्स विल बी गिवन वी हैव टू राइट मीनिंग इन हिंदी इटसेल्फ ओके सो वन वर्ड टू मीनिंग्स इट इज कॉल्ड शब्दार्थ द मीनिंग वी हैव टू राइट इन हिंदी इटसेल्फ शैल वी सी फर्स्ट वन इज खुश खुश मीन्स हैप्पी खुश मीन्स वॉट हैप्पी वॉट इज द अनदर मीनिंग फॉर खुश इन हिंदी वी कैन से आनंद खुश आनंद हाउ टू राइट आनंद आ न बिंदी एट द टॉप द आनंद आ न बिंदी एट द टॉप द आनंद खुश आनंद बोथ मीन्स हैप्पी सेकेंड वन
इज पहाड़ मीन्स माउंटेन और हिल पहाड़ मीन्स माउंटेन और हिल सो इन हिंदी वी हैव वन अनदर वर्ड फॉर माउंटेन दैट इज गिरी ग छोटी ई की मात्रा गी र छोटी ई की मात्रा री गिरी पहाड़ गिरी
is rasta means way so what is the another word for rasta rah how to write rah r a ki matra rah and rasta both means way rasta rah next one is jagah means place jagah means what place so what is the another hindi word for place children it is sthan jagah sthan how to write sthan half sa tha a ki matra tha na sthan means place jagah means also place so jagah sthan last one is janwar means animal janwar means what animal very good what is the another hindi word for animal pashu what is the another hindi word for animal pashu pa sh छोटी ऊ की मात्रा शु पशु प श छोटी ऊ की मात्रा शु पशु जानवर पशु बोथ मीन्स एनिमल जानवर पशु सो दीज आर शब्द शैल वी सी फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग सी खुश आनंद पहाड़ गिरी रास्ता राह जगह स्थान जानवर पशु अंडरस्टूड नाउ वी हैव थर्ड रोमन नंबर सही उत्तर चुनकर लिखिए इट मीन्स चूज द करेक्ट आंसर एंड राइट सही उत्तर चुनकर लिखिए फॉर ईच एंड एवरी क्वेश्चन यू विल गेट टू ऑप्शंस सो फ्रॉम द टू ऑप्शंस यू हैव टू चूज द करेक्ट आंसर एंड राइट इन द ब्लैंक ओके फर्स्ट वन इज हलीम डैश के कारखाने में गया हलीम डैश के कारखाने में गया वेयर डेड हलीम गो सो हलीम वेंट इन द फैक्ट्री ऑफ रॉकेट व्हाट इज योर ऑप्शन चिल्ड्रेन फर्स्ट वन इज रॉकेट सेकेंड वन इज बस So Haleem went to the factory of Dash. Haleem Dash ke karkhane mein gaya. Where he went? In which factory? Yes, rocket factory. So what is our correct answer? Rocket. So what will we write in Dash? Rocket. R, A ki matra, K, A ki matra, T, rocket. Haleem rocket ke karkhane mein gaya. Second question is, Haleem chand dekhkar dash ho gaya. Haleem chand dekhkar dash ho gaya. What happened when Haleem saw the moon? He was very happy na? He became very happy. So what is your option? First one is dukh. Dukh means sad. Second is khush. Khush means happy. So what he became? Happy or sad? Happy. So Haleem chand ko dekhkar dash ho gaya. Khush ho gaya. Kh choti u ki matra khu sh. Khush. And the last one is Haleem ko dash lagne lage. Haleem ko dash lagne lage. What happened? Haleem got scared, na? Yes. So what is your option? First one is dar. Dar means fear, scare. And another word is nidar, means fearless. So what happened? Haleem got scared. So Haleem ko dash lagne lage. Dar lagne lage. So what will be write in black? Dar, dar. Haleem ko dar lagne lage. So this was our sahi uttar chunkar likhiye. Now we will move to our fourth Roman number, prashna uttar. It means question and answer. First question is, Haleem ne kahan jane ka socha? Haleem ne kahan jane ke liye socha? Where he wanted to go, Haleem? Yes, Haleem wanted to go to the moon. To the moon. So, kahan jane ka socha? Where he wanted to go? To the moon. So, Haleem ne at the place of kahan, what will be right? Chand par. Chand par. Ch, A ki matra cha, chandra bindi, the, chand par, para par. Haleem ne chand par jane ke liye socha. At the place of kahan, what will be write? Chand par. So Haleem ne kahan jane ke liye socha? Haleem ne chand par jane ke liye socha. Second question is, चांद पर हलीम ने क्या-क्या देखा? चांद पर हलीम ने क्या-क्या देखा? What are the things Haleem saw in the moon? What are the things Haleem saw in the moon? Yes, Haleem saw mountain, pahar and holes, big holes means gadde. These things and all he saw in the moon. So, Haleem ne, how will we write the answer? Haleem ne chand par at the place of kya kya means what are the things, what. At the place of kya kya, what will we write? Pahar. Pa, ha, a ki matra pahad. Pahar, comma, gadde. G, half, d, a ki matra, gadde, adi means etc. Adi means etc. Except these things, he saw many other things. So, adi, dekha. Haleem ne chand par kya kya dekha? So, what will be right as an answer? Chand par Haleem ne pahar, gadde, adi, dekha. So this was our lesson, Haleem chala chand par. Now we will move to our nibandh. Nibandh means composition. This composition is about a cow. Cow means what? Gai. Cow means what? Gai. Now we will see some important points about cow. Guy. First point. Guy एक dash जानवर है. Guy एक dash जानवर है. What type of animal the cow is? Cow is domestic animal or pet animal also we can say. So it means paltu. Paltu. Guy एक dash जानवर है. What will we write in dash? Paltu. Pa, a की मात्रा pa, l, t, बड़ी o की मात्रा tu. Paltu. Guy एक paltu जानवर है. Second one, गाय को dash कहते हैं. गाय को dash कहते हैं. Many people worship a cow as a mother. So they call a cow as gau mata. What they call a cow as? Gau mata. So गाय को dash कहते हैं. Gau mata. Gau की मात्रा. Gau की मात्रा में standing line and two horns at the top. Gau hyphen mata. Ma a की मात्रा ma. T a की मात्रा ta. Mata. गाय को dash कहते हैं. Gau mata. Third one. गाय हमें dash देती है. गाय हमें dash देती है. What does the cow give us? Cow gives us milk. Cow gives us milk. So milk means दूध. गाय हमें dash देती है. So what will we write in dash? दूध. द बड़ी ओ की मात्रा दूध. गाय हमें दूध देती है. Fourth one. गाय काले सफेद भूरे डैश की होती है. In what colors we can see the cow? Black, white and brown. Correct. So these all are the colors. So colors means रंग. Colors means what? रंग. So गाय काले सफेद भूरे डैश की होती है. रंग. र बिंदी एट द टॉप. ग रंग. रंग means color. So guy we can see in black, white and brown color. Last one is गाय की dash की जाती है. गाय की dash की जाती है. I told you ना, many people worship the cow. So worship means puja. Worship means puja. गाय की dash की जाती है. पूजा. प बड़ी ओ की मात्रा पू. ज आ की मात्रा जा. पूजा. सो दिस इज द निबंध अबाउट गाय. सी फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग. गाय एक डैश जानवर है. पालतू. गाय को डैश कहते हैं. गौ माता. गाय हमें डैश देती है. दूध. गाय काली सफेद और भूरे डैश की होती है. रंग. गाय की डैश की जाती है. पूजा. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो दिस इज द निबंध अबाउट गाय. नाउ वी विल सी अवर ग्रामर पार्ट इन विच वी हैव वचन. वचन मीन्स सिंगुलर प्लूरल. एक वचन बहुवचन. सो सी इन योर पोर्शन वी हैव सिंगुलर वर्ड विच एंड्स विथ आ की मात्रा. वी हैव सिंगुलर वर्ड्स विच एंड्स विद आ की मात्रा. सो हाउ विल वी राइट द प्लूरल वर्ड्स. एक वचन वी हैव आ की मात्रा वर्ड्स. सो हाउ विल वी राइट द बहुवचन. बहुवचन मीन्स प्लूरल. मोर देन वन. सी द एग्जाम्पल्स. फर्स्ट वन इज ल ड क आ की मात्रा. लड़का. लड़का मीन्स बॉय. करेक्ट. लड़का मीन्स बॉय. वन बॉय. सो व्हाट विल बी द प्लूरल ऑफ बॉय? बॉयज. सो इन हिंदी हाउ विल वी से लड़का लड़के. लड़का लड़के. लड़के मीन्स मोर देन वन बॉय. मे बी टू, मे बी थ्री, मे बी फोर. ओके. सो लड़का लड़के. सो हाउ विल वी राइट? See, in question it is L, D, K, A ki matra. So, while writing answer, what will we do? We will remove that A ki matra from last. L, D, K. We will remove that A ki matra, means that standing line we should remove. A ki matra we will remove. And instead of A ki matra, what will we add? A ki matra. At the same letter we will add A ki matra. A ki matra means what to be added? One horn at the top. A ki matra means what to be added? One horn at the top. So at the top of last letter we will put one horn. At the top of last letter we will put one horn. Now how will we pronounce it? L, D, K, A ki matra, K, ladke. Easy na? Ladka, ladke. Same like that we have khilona. Khilona means one toy. Na, last. It is ending with A ki matra. So while writing answer, what will we do? We will remove the standing line and we will put A ki matra at the top. Khilone. Toy, toys. Same like that. Tara. One star. So for many stars, what will we write? Tare. Tare. Kapda. Kapde. Kapda means cloth. Kapde. Clothes. Bacha. Bacha means one child. Bacche. Children. Child. Children. Bacha. Bacche. Mahina. Mahina means month. One month. Mahine. More than one month means mahine. Month. Months. Mahina. Mahine. Understood? Ghoda. Ghoda means horse. One horse. Ghode. Horses. Ghode. Ghoda. Ghode. Chehra. Chehra means one face. Chehra. Chehre. Faces. Chehre. So what will we do while writing answer? Just we will remove last A ki matra and instead of that we will put one horn at the top like A ki matra and we will pronounce it ladka, ladke, tara, tare. Understood children? So this was our grammar part. Now I will show you some book exercise. See children, in your page number 92 we have one topic. Second topic, kaun dubega, kaun tairega. It means, dubega means what will sink. Tairega means what things will swim. So we have to identify when these things we will put in water, whether it will sink or it will swim. So we have to tick on that. Some things are given there in your page number 92. First thing is chalk. When you will put chalk in water, what will happen? Because of its weight, what will happen? The chalk will sink. Okay. So, chalk dubega. So, we should tick on dubega. Pathar. Stone. Stone has much weight. So, it will also sink. So, pathar dubega. Rui, cotton, weightless. So whatever things are weightless, it will not sink. It will swim in the water. So rui tairega. Kagas, paper. What will happen if you will drop a paper in water? It will swim. So kagas tairega. Tehni, tehni means branch, little branch. So, because of its weight, what will happen? It will also swim. Tehni tairega. Pencil, weightless. Tairega. It will swim. Chhilni, sharpener. Weightless. What will happen? It will also swim. Tairega. So, like this, you should identify. If it is heavy in weight, it will sink. If it is not heavy, it is weightless, na, it will swim. Okay, children. So this is the book exercise in page number 92. Now take your page number 106. In that page we have one match the following. Match the column is given. Match means milau. We have to join with correct answer. See, at one side what is the things are given? Budhiya, budhiya, old lady. Makhi, flies, house flies. Billi, cat. Kutta, dog. So these names are given here. Budhiya, makhi, billi, kutta. See, so on the other side what things are given? Pakodi. Next, roti means chapati. Chakki, millstone. And last it is given mithai, sweet. So we have to find out which things is related to which people. Okay. So Budhiya, an old lady. What she was doing in the rhyme Bhagdad? That old lady was, yes, she was doing some work in the chakki. So Budhiya chakki. Budhiya chakki. Next is makhi. Where we saw the flies in the rhyme? On the sweet. So makhi, mithai. Sweet means mithai. Makhi, mithai. Third one is billi. What happened when old lady ran towards the flies? What happened? The cat came and the cat took the pakodi. So billi, pakodi. And last we have kutta, dog. What happened then? When that old lady ran towards the cat, that dog came and took the chapati, roti, and ran away. So kutta, roti. Budhiya, chakki. Makhi, mithai. Billi, pakodi. Kutta, roti. So this is the exercise in page number 106. I hope all of you have understood clearly. So children, do well, revise well, do well in your exams. All the very best. Thank you, children. Dhanyavaad.